attackers can also use denial of service attacks to disrupt the network intrusion detection process. In addition to intrusion detection systems, there are also intrusion prevention systems. Instead of simply sending alerts like an IDS would try to block the attack when it detects malicious activities. For example, it can block network traffic that involves malicious activities. Similar to an IDS, an IPS can be deployed at the end host, at the network perimeter, or combination of different locations. An IPS also uses the similar detection algorithms as an IDS. For example, it can use anomaly detection algorithm to detect abnormal behavior and stop such abnormal behavior. And this is the main difference between an IPS and a firewall. A firewall typically only uses simple signatures of attacks to stop traffic, whereas an IPS can use very sophisticated detection algorithms.